Columbia-class submarine represents the future of the United States Navy's strategic deterrent force, designed to replace the aging Ohio-class ballistic missile submarines that have served as the backbone of America's nuclear triad for decades. Built to ensure the nation's undersea nuclear capability well into the 21st century, the Columbia-class embodies cutting-edge technology, superior stealth, and enhanced endurance. The lead boat of this new class, the USS Columbia, SSBN 826, is under construction by General Dynamics Electric Boat, in partnership with Newport News Shipbuilding. This new generation of submarines is not merely an upgrade, but a complete redesign, incorporating lessons learned from more than half a century of submarine operations. The Columbia class is a reflection of modern innovation, strategic foresight, and the continuous commitment of the U.S. Navy to maintain peace through strength. The Columbia class submarines are nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarines, commonly referred to as boomers. Their mission is simple yet vital: to provide a secure and undetectable platform for the nation's nuclear deterrent. Operating silently beneath the ocean's surface, they form the sea-based leg of the U.S. nuclear triad, which also includes land-based intercontinental ballistic missiles and strategic bombers. The ability to remain hidden and undetected for months at a time ensures that the U.S. can deliver a retaliatory strike under any circumstance, maintaining a credible deterrent against potential adversaries. Each Columbia-class submarine is designed for stealth, endurance, and survivability, ensuring that it can operate deep in the ocean for extended periods without detection. Each submarine in the Columbia-class measures approximately 560 feet in length and displaces around 21,000 tons when submerged, making it one of the largest submarines ever built by the United States. Despite its massive size, the submarine is designed to be quieter and more efficient than any previous class. It uses advanced noise reduction technologies, including new propulsion systems and sound dampening materials, to minimize acoustic signatures. One of the most significant innovations in the Columbia class is its electric drive propulsion system. Unlike traditional mechanical drives used in older submarines, the electric drive converts the reactor's power into electricity that drives the propellers. This system significantly reduces noise, making the submarine even more difficult to detect by enemy sonar. Powering the Columbia-class submarine is a newly designed nuclear reactor that will not require refueling during its entire service life, which is expected to exceed 40 years. This innovation reduces maintenance needs and operational downtime, allowing the submarine to spend more time on patrol. The crew's endurance and provisions become the only limiting factors for its missions, not the fuel supply. The Columbia-class design also incorporates a life-of-ship reactor core, ensuring sustained power generation for propulsion, life support, and onboard systems throughout its lifespan. The primary weapon system aboard the Columbia-class submarine is the Trident II D5 ballistic missile, a long-range submarine-launched missile capable of carrying multiple independently targetable nuclear warheads. The submarine features 16 missile launch tubes, 4 fewer than the Ohio class it replaces, but the design compensates for this reduction through improved accuracy, reliability, and flexibility of the Trident system. Each missile can reach targets thousands of miles away, providing global strike capability from beneath the ocean's surface. The Columbia class will also include advanced navigation, sonar, and communication systems that allow it to operate independently for long durations while remaining connected to U.S. Strategic Command through secure channels. Life aboard a Columbia-class submarine will be shaped by both technological sophistication and human discipline. The crew, typically composed of around 155 sailors, will live and work in a tightly controlled environment where precision and coordination are essential. Every crew member plays a critical role in ensuring the success and safety of the mission. The living quarters are designed to offer more comfort and functionality than earlier classes, including improved sleeping arrangements, exercise facilities, and digital communication systems to maintain morale during long patrols. Automation and modern control systems have also reduced the workload on sailors, allowing for more efficient operations and better quality of life during deployments that can last several months. Construction of the Columbia-class submarines marks a major milestone in American naval shipbuilding. The program is one of the most complex and costly military projects ever undertaken, with each submarine estimated to cost over $9 billion. The construction process employs modular building techniques, where different sections of the submarine are built separately and then assembled, ensuring higher precision and faster production timelines. Collaboration between Electric Boat and Newport News Shipbuilding has brought together the best expertise in submarine design and manufacturing, with thousands of engineers, technicians, and skilled workers contributing to the project. The goal is to deliver the first Columbia-class submarine to the Navy by 2031, ensuring a smooth transition before the Ohio-class boats retire. Stealth and survivability are at the heart of the Columbia-class design philosophy. The submarine's sonar suite is the most advanced ever installed on an American vessel, capable of detecting distant threats while maintaining near-total silence. It uses advanced signal processing and hydroacoustic systems that allow it to monitor its surroundings with incredible sensitivity. The hull structure is built with special sound-absorbing materials and designed to withstand the immense pressure of deep-sea operations. The reduction of moving mechanical parts in the propulsion system further minimizes the risk of acoustic detection. This makes the Columbia-class submarine the quietest ever built, an essential feature for a platform that must remain hidden for deterrence to be effective. The Columbia-class program is more than a technological achievement. It is a strategic investment in the future of U.S. national defense. Its long lifespan, low maintenance requirements, and adaptability ensure that it will remain a cornerstone of America's deterrent strategy well into the late 21st century. Designed for maximum reliability, stealth, and endurance, this submarine class represents the culmination of decades of research and development in undersea warfare. It will serve as the ultimate guarantor of peace, deterring aggression through the silent promise of overwhelming retaliatory power. The Columbia-class submarine stands as a symbol of American innovation and resilience, carrying forward a tradition of excellence that began with the earliest days of naval warfare beneath the waves.